Have you seen clickable links that show the address as bit.ly followed by some random letters or numbers? You generally click these links and they take you to your destination third-party websites. Generally, YouTubers, bloggers, content sharers use this to share product or file links, and you click it to go to the file page or whatever destination page it is supposed to take. So basically, it works on trust, as you cannot see which landing page it will take you to in advance. There can be spammed links, virus links, or any malicious links hidden behind such bit.ly links. Bit.ly is a legitimate link shortening service, but you shouldn't just click on one of them unless you know for sure where it will take you. Here is how to check it ahead of time. If you are not familiar with Bit.ly, what it does is pretty simple. Let's say you want to send someone a link to an article, but the link is one of those URLs that are just ridiculously long, like this. What you can do is go to bit.ly and paste in that super long link, and it comes back with this short version. Both of those links go to the same place, but obviously the shorter one is much easier to deal with. Now the problem with the short link, however, is that if you don't create it, you don't really know where it will take you. All you see is the bit.ly. So the actual ultimate address is a mystery until you get there. And you know, of course, that you should never click on a link unless you know ahead of time where it will take you. Clicking on blind links is very dangerous. Do not do it. But there is a simple trick and a safe way to click on a bit.ly link. All you have to do is add a plus to the end of it. So if you saw the link above, you wouldn't just click on it and hope for the best. You should select it and copy it to your web browser's address bar and then add a plus to the end. Now this is the address that would actually be going to. When you go to that revised address, you will be taken to the preview of the bit.ly website, where it will show you the actual link that you will be forwarded to, so that you can decide if it is the legitimate website page that you wanted to visit in the first place. In this case, since the final destination is a news article, bit.ly also shows you the title for this article. I hope this simple video has helped you a lot. Do not forget to subscribe to this channel. It definitely means a lot to me. This is Avik signing off. Have a good day.